understand what goes on.
Would you say that moment is what saved you in prison?
That's one of the things, but when you go back to the book of Romans 8:28, you know, everything works together for good for those who love him. But I went back to Exodus and I said, you know, Prophet Moses, God wanted to do something. He took him into the wilderness of his life. So Themba had, I've paid considerable amounts of money. From regional court, I went to high court. From high court, I went to the second highest court in the
land. You tried very hard to not go to jail.
Not to go to jail, but yeah, God wanted to do something with my life. And I'm happy today that, you know, change is good, but don't change is terminate.
So Umuresi says that she had to fight in prison to protect herself. Did you ever have to fight? Because, I mean, you must make sure that nobody messes with Themba.
One thing that is interesting with me is Themba always had these leadership qualities, but the problem is, you know, when you're cocooned in your own luxury, you don't realize how much potential
how
that you have.
You are.
So when I go to prison, I changed prison time into the best time of my life. And actually, today I can tell you that I'm not only the prisoner of the past, but I'm the pioneer of the future. And prison was not my place of residence, but it was my place of reference.
Today, just a place to pass through.
Precisely.